tonight we have a saying in our family. It's that the show must go on. And so I have one question for everybody here tonight.
Who wants to walk with Elias? Who wants to walk with Elias?
Now, listen, normally I would come out here, I'd start playing a song on the guitar and do that, but I wanted to do something special for Oklahoma City tonight. So I've written a song, this one, it's straight from the heart, straight from my soul, and I wanted to play it on the keys. But I get a little emotional doing this one. So I just ask that you silence your cell phones and hold your applause until after I'm done. I don't want to get choked up, but here I go.
This goof has bongos. We're gonna have a jam session here.
I was about to walk with Elias.
I was about to say Matt Riddle did us all a massive favor, but I feel like the original bro might just be putting fuel on the fire. The super group nobody asked for.
Bro, look, hey, listen. Dude, look, it's great to see you, Mantis. It's my big night, my big return, and you want to interrupt me on my first night back? I mean, God.
Hey, bro, I'm not here to interrupt you. You know I got a big United States Championship match coming up. But, dude, I want to tell you, I'm a huge Elias fan, bro. You freaking rock, bro. Yeah, and when Zeke was around, dude, I would get so zeked up, bro. It was crazy, bro. Yeah, and even about my bongos. You want to hit my bong?
This we call a singular bongo.
Do it, dude. Not really my thing, but it's a great...
Okay. I know. And everybody in the WWE universe knows that there's one truth. And then that WWE means, oh, walk with Elias. Oh, walk with Elias. Everybody, oh, walk with Elias.
Major beat from Jack White for inventing that rhythm.
All right, listen.
It's good.
Look, thanks.
It's good. It gets the people going.
That's great. Listen, man, I appreciate it. I appreciate you being a fan. I appreciate all my fans, really. Listen. You came out here, man. Now, you got a big match coming up next. So I'll tell you what, how about you take a front row seat, you sit right here with your bongos. I got a special song for Oklahoma City, and it's going to put everybody in a great mood. Why don't you take a seat? We're going to have a good time. I'm going to play this song.
Hey, do you think one day maybe we could play together?
My God. Yes. What's the song gonna be? Oh, come on.
Oh,
Are you for real? Let's go, he's champ. His first championship defense against Riddle. Let's hope Seth whoops Riddle's ass. Well, I guess Elias didn't really get to perform.